To the seniors, your final year at St. Mary's is coming to a close. You will start a new one soon, to where it leads, no one knows. For 11 years, we've looked to you, especially in times of need. You've been there for the laughter and fun, and even through our tears and pain. Your time has come to say goodbye, hold on tight to the memories, think back and remember us. We dedicated this night to friendships that will always last. We miss you and we'll never forget you. We love you, the class of 96.
Mom, for the hard work that she put into it, the hours and hours of time that she gave to you, the juniors and seniors. Very special thanks to the junior class for hosting the prom and for the wonderful job that you did. Mr. Cheatham, thank you. That was outstanding. That was an outstanding talk. And I hope that in some way we can put that into practice. I want to thank all of you for the great respect that you had down here this evening. That this is outstanding to be able to have this banquet and to see how very, very respectful all of you were. That was wonderful. And I think the things that you shared this evening, the wills and prophecies and all that business, that was good too. Okay. So let's pray. We give thee thanks, Almighty God, for all the blessings we have received from your goodness through Christ our Lord. May the souls be faithfully pardoned through the mercy of God, rest in peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Have a good time.
Good evening. I'm George Hoffman.
And I'm Jesse Navani. Welcome to St. Mary's Junior Senior Prom 96. Make it last forever.
The juniors of St. Mary's proudly present prom in honor of the graduating seniors. Jack, you have a point. That's voted by Ryan Brawley, son of Kathy and Fred Brawley.
Jesse Sheldon, daughter of Janice and John Sheldon. escorted by Mark Shepherd, son of Linda and Paul Shepherd. Gina Shepherd, daughter of Linda and Dick Shepherd, escorted by Paul Springer, son of Rosie and Bernie Springer. Christine Weiss, daughter of Rita and Bob Weiss, escorted by Tony Pelzel, son of Patty and Wayne Pelzel. Jackie Brown, daughter of Annette and Gary Brown, escorted by Justin Stuffles, son of Cindy and Joe Stuffles. Sarah Modashel, daughter of Deb and Tom Modashel, escorted by Sean Winter, son of Vicki and Bernie Winter. Liz Nybauer, daughter of Julie and Jerry Nybauer, escorted by Brad Rawlings, son of Linda and Steve Rawlings. Jenny Everson, daughter of Patty and Scott Everson, escorted by Josh Eicher, son of Candy and Mark Eicher.
Amanda Brown, daughter of Lori and Mike Brown, escorted by Ryan.
Kelly Mullen, daughter of Judy and Steve Mullen, escorted by Rick Johnson, son of Alice and Albert Johnson. Daughter of Kathy and Dave Super, escorted by Dan Fuller, son of Donald and Justin.